Hey, it's Coach Ryan. Welcome to cardio week number one. We have five exercises, 30 seconds each, for three total circuits. All the exercises are very basic. Get through them. Get your breath back, get a little sweat on, get your endurance up, and then each week I'll add a little hot sauce and those exercises become more advanced. So let's get your game face on, grab your kettlebell, and let's get your cardio on. How was that? All right, here we go.
Foot circles, 10 each direction, both feet. Knee circles, 10 clockwise, 10 counterclockwise, both legs. We are now going to do a hip twist and arm swing. Keep your feet forward, twist your hips, keep your chest up, let your arms relax. Grab your imaginary jump rope, lift your heels, bouncing on the balls of your feet. Chest up, relaxed arms, feeling the energy flowing through your whole body. You are ready to train. Let's start with circle runs.
Go.
Focus on light and springy feet.
Seconds left. Rest.
Next exercise, two-hand high pull, also known as the bow tie.
Start.
Keep your feet straight and your elbows high.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Next exercise. Side pass, front pass, side pass.
Start. Ten seconds left. Rest.
Next move, skier pulse squat.
Start.
Keep your feet straight and stick your butt back.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Next exercise, the side swing, also known as the swing blade.
Start.
Twist your hips. Rotate your heel away.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Round two of three. Circle run.
Start.
An agile body is a lean body.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
High pull, bow tie. Pick up the tempo.
Start.
Belly button in. Breathe.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Side, front, side pass.
Start.
Twist, work your core.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Skier squat pulse, get a little deeper.
Start.
Learn to love the burn.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Swing blade, twist your hips, heel away, belly button in.
Start.
Feeling great.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Round three. Last set, best set. You got this.
Start.
I'm adding a floor touch on each 360.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Bow ties. Chest up, exhale at the top.
Start.
Keep up that good form.
10 seconds left.
Now entering the endorphin release zone.
Rest.
Side pass, front pass, side pass. Let's go.
Start.
Burning fat, sculpting nose to toes.
Ten seconds left. Rest.
Skier pulse squat. Stay low and deliver the blow.
Start. Ten seconds left.
Get deeper, coach.
Rest.
Swing blade. Breathe through your nose. Sweat is fat crying. Bonus burn time, jumping jack legs, kettlebell press. Five more.
All right, good job. Great workout. Let's do our stretch. We're gonna go into a lunge. Heel away on that back foot. Then we're gonna bring this arm across. I need a little help, so I'm gonna guide myself over. Make sure you're not putting any weight on the kneecap. Prayer position. Praying for those gains. Nose breathing. Stretch it out. Every 10 seconds, the new layer of muscle stretches out. Take your time. Feel the legs, feel the spine, the shoulders, the pecs. Great full body stretch here. Lower body, core, back, shoulders. Very safe too. Again, a reminder, don't put any pressure directly on the kneecap. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release. And we'll switch over to the other side. That feels good. Heel away, hips forward. Tricep over the thigh. Come on, get over there. So let's see how this looks on week 4. First week of workouts, muscles get a little stiff. That means they're working. And you might feel the stiffness during this stretch. That's okay, we're getting rid of it. Inhale, exhale, release. The side's a little tighter, so I'm gonna give it an extra 10 seconds. Bonus work. 10, 9, 8, oh, there we go. Now it's releasing. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. All right, fantastic. Reach over your back, pat yourself in the back. You just finished week one cardio workout. We'll see you next workout.
You're like a piece of iron. Nothing can break you.